How to transfer Facebook account to another mobile number? Ready to switch things up and transfer your Facebook account to a new mobile number? Whether you are upgrading your phone, changing service providers, or simply getting a new number, keeping your Facebook account connected is a breeze. Follow the simple steps to ensure your social media life stays uninterrupted. First of all, open Facebook application on your device. Ensure that you are logged into the account you want to transfer. Then tap on three horizontal lines or menu icon at the top right corner of the screen. Now scroll down and select Settings and Privacy, and then tap on Settings option. In the Settings page, you need to tap on the See More in Account Center, and then choose Personal Details. Now in the section, you have to tap on Contact Info and then select Add New Contact button. Here you need to choose Add Mobile Number and then enter the mobile number you want to transfer Facebook account. Then under that, choose Account for this number and select your Facebook account. Tap on the Next button, and then the verification code will be sent to your mobile number, where you have to enter the code and confirm and verify your number. Once you have done that, you can also remove your old number and from the same contact info section. And once you have done that, congratulations, your Facebook account is now linked to your new mobile number. You can stay connected and keep sharing those moments without missing a beat. So that's how we do it. I hope this video worked for you. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.